same lock frog, but out of the Hubud drill. So, you know, you have this Hubud drill down. So sensitivity drill, different reference points, reoccurring. So pulling off balance, there's the first lock. You can scoop your arm straight to the second lock. Tap it out, carry on. I can do them two. In the lock frog, go to the others. Go again. Yeah. So we go. Arm ready. That one. First one. Do it up that way. Do it as a full walk flop. The main thing is I'm flowing. Playing, I'm having fun, I'm not hurting him. Practicing a lot for him.